Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah, Isar International. We are here working and alhamdulillah, I heard about this boy, I felt so pity and I thought I should make a video, inshallah. His name is Mukarram and he's an orphan, he's only 3 years old. His father died just 10 days ago through accident when he was electrocuted, you know. As a professional welder, he was welding under a car and then he got electrocuted and he died. And this is the son. He has also a younger sister who's about 6 months old or so. SubhanAllah, I thought I should just make this video and get some donations for this child. Inshallah, may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala help him. May Allah give him long life to grow. He doesn't understand the situation right now because he's just a kid, just 3 years old, and his father is gone just 10 days ago. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the will to help this child. He is called Mukarram, like I said. And inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala sometimes can give you something that seems very difficult for you, but in the man also in Yusra, with difficulty it comes ease. Maybe inshallah this child becomes a soldier for Allah one day. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the will to help this child. Assalamu alaikum.